My name is Gloria, and my work of art is the Pisopo Lao Fe, also known as the Corned Beef 2000 by Michael Tuffrey. The materials include tin and steel and is classified as a sculpture, part of the Pacific Cultural Collection, influenced by Polynesian. Pisopo Lao Fe, or known as Corned Beef 2000, is a life-size bullock made from flattened cans of corned beef by artist Michael Tuffrey. The work combines the art of recycling with a light-hearted and an ironic comment on the value of colonial economics. It was first exhibited in the landmark exhibition Battle Ocean, created by Jim Vivier at the City Gallery, Wellington, New Zealand in 1994. In the 1960s, former Chief Justice of Samoa C.C. Marsok wrote that when Samoans were first introduced to the wonder of tinned food, it was in the form of pea soup. As no Samoan word can end in a consonant, they attached an O at the end and made the Samoan form of the English term pisupo. As time wore on and other edible matter arrived in tins, the genetic form pisupo was used for all of it. Now it is more or less confined to tinned meat. For decades, pisupo has been a prestige food item, eaten and gifted at feasts, weddings, funerals, and other special occasions in Samoan society. In this artwork, New Zealand artist Michael Tuffrey comments on how an imported product has replaced local Pacific Island foods used in feast and gift giving. Like many artists of Pacific descent living in New Zealand, the wider Pacific and its history are reoccurring themes in his work. Through Pisupo Lao Cafe, Tuffrey asks questions about the effects colonial economies have had on Pacific peoples and whether foreign intervention actually encourages independence or fosters dependency.